cuando pasa la tormenta, sale el sol y llega un nuevo amanecer.
Beautiful song, Luca. Beautiful, beautiful arrangement. Thank you so much for that great, great song.
It looks like they have technical issues because I don't see them.
Yeah, I don't see them either.
Oh, they're I just saw them come in.
Okay, great.
Yeah. Padre, they were asking also what do you do on the first day? And I think you were when they asked that question.
The first day you get to arrive at the beautiful Caribe Hilton Hotel in San Juan. So once you arrive on the plane, you get a transfer there. You'll be able to enjoy all the amenities of the resort, enjoy the pool, the beach. We'll give you some places that you can have dinner on your own and just relax and get ready for your adventure to start on day two. So pretty much it's a day to get settled in, get to see the area, get to know the hotel, the resort, because we're gonna spend there a couple of nights and then have your nice dinner on your own, meet some other friends that will be arriving little by little, and just relax on that day, getting ready for your next day on day two in Puerto Rico.
Very good. Thank you. Thank you, my dear brother, Pedro.
Welcome.
We're back, right?
Yes, we can hear you.
Can you hear me now? Can you see me now? Very good. Okay, great. So thank you for this explanation about day one, which is the arrival to San Juan, Puerto Rico. And well, in this moment, you can see what you're gonna do on day two, because we are ready to take this one, this image. Historic old San Juan. Take a look at that.
Like this. Wow.
Beautiful, the old San Juan in Puerto Rico.
A beautiful picture.
So, imagine myself right here. I'll imagine this is a tropical coconut like this one. So that's what we're going to meet in day two, right? The historic old San Juan, which is beautiful. It's beautiful, by the way, the old San Juan.
Absolutely. There's lots of shops, lots of things to do around there. And part of that, as a group, we're going to visit El Morro. And we're going to get a historic tour by a local tour guide who's also a sister from Puerto Rico. So she's going to teach us everything about El Morro, over 200 years worth in construction, how it was used from war to now to be a beautiful place of history. So we're going to show you all the little hidden gems in that place. And we're also going to have a group. Okay, I think there's a Oh, something's wrong with.
We can hear you now. Yeah.
Okay. We're going to have a dinner as a group included in the package. So all the details will come later, but it's an amazing experience to be there with all the friends, all the brothers, getting to know each other, sharing experiences, as we have a delicious meal in the area of San Juan. So that will be on day two. Everything about San Juan, El Morro, great places to take beautiful pictures, enjoy a nice piña colada.
Oh my God.
Piro. Absolutely. So it'll be a wonderful day. And then at night, we'll get back to the hotel in San Juan, the Caribe Hilton, to start our adventure on day three.
Which is something that I love about these trips is, you know, the companion that you have there with the brothers and sisters. That's something beautiful about these trips, because you were telling us that a sister is going to show you the area, right?
That's right. Yeah, one of our sisters, and she's a local tour guide, so she'll explain everything to us over there.
You are in good hands then.
Absolutely, yep.
Thank you. Thank you, Pedro. Thank you. Thank you very much. So this is day two. This is day two, and you have this beautiful site of the historic Old San Juan in Puerto Rico. Very good. So we're going to continue with more songs. I hope you enjoyed this JW song that we already sang. Beautiful, We Won't Forget You. And by the way, it's one of the songs that I love, the JW original songs that I love. Okay, so right now we're going to continue, and we're going to sing a cumbia, which, you know, when you talk about cumbia, salsa, merengue, is Puerto Rico, right? Because we're Latin and we love to dance. So we're going to sing this cumbia. I hope you enjoy it. Okay, please sing and dance with us this cumbia. Que nadie sepa mi sufrir. Here we go. Everybody dancing cumbia. Bailar.
Son mis fidelidad.
Aplausos, aplausos fuertes. Wow, excellent. Very good. You got this tropical rhythm. Cumbia, very good.
I must confess, Charlie, that Pedro is actually half Puerto Rican and half Colombian. So that cumbia definitely touched his heart. Right, Pedro?
That's right, right, right in there. Very nice, yes.
Brother, it touched your heart and your feet.
Exactly. I was shaking it in here.
Very good. So this was a cumbia, which, yes, is Colombian, but they're in Puerto Rico. Actually, they have very, very good singers and musicians there in Puerto Rico. You're going to love it, too. Of course, you're going to have the opportunity to dance there, to listen the great singers that they have there with the rhythm, this tropical rhythm that they have in Puerto Rico. Very good. So are you having fun? Yes. Are you having fun? Yes. Or you want to go to sleep? You want to go to take a nap?
No,
it's not time to take a nap right now. It's time to dance, to sing and have a good time with all the brothers and sisters that are in this moment connected in this beautiful meeting. And of course, this is what you see behind us is day two in Puerto Rico. Is the old San Juan, beautiful, beautiful place too. And this is planned in this trip for day two. You're gonna love it. And we say hi to all the brothers and sisters over there that you have your camera on. Thank you very much because we can meet you through the screen. Thank you very much. By the way, my sister, Joss, is my sister Joss, and I'm Charlie. And we are from Mexico City, and right now we live in Querétaro, which is near Mexico City, and it's a beautiful, beautiful place too. And maybe later we are going to plan a trip to Querétaro and all the beautiful places that we have here. We have to talk to Pedro and Stalin and plan a trip here to Mexico. But you are all invited. You are all invited. We fit in this house.
Luca, as long as we get a live concert with you guys, I think we'll make it happen.
Very good. Excellent. Okay. That's a good idea. Great idea. Very good. Okay, so right now we are going to sing this song and guess the name of this song. The name of this song is Puerto Rico. That's the name of the song, Puerto Rico. We prepared this song for you. It's the first time that we're going to sing it. And I love the rhythm of this song called Puerto Rico, with all our love for you. canción. This beautiful song is called Puerto Rico. And a big, big applause for you. You sang beautiful. Very good. Excellent. There you go. Wow. Bravo, bravo, bravissimo. Excellent. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Because that course was great. We could hear you. You sing beautiful. Very good. Brothers and sisters, are you having fun? Yes? We say hi to, look, Reina in Florida. Hey, Reina. There we have Pamela Duval. Hi, Pamela. Pat Wilson. Karen Griffin, Karen Garcia, we say hi to you. How you doing? Are you going to Puerto Rico too? Yes? Very good. Excellent. Excellent. Thank you. Thank you very much for having fun with us, for dancing and singing with us. Well, right now in this moment, we say goodbye to day number two. And here we go with day number three, which is the rainforest. Take a look at that.
That's beautiful, right.
Beautiful waterfalls.
Did you guys see the day three? That's right. So on day three, we are early in the morning and visit the Rainforest National Park. El Yunque is the only rainforest park that is part of all the national parks of the United States. The only one in the United States that is a rainforest. So we're going to take you there with a local tour guide, show you some of the beautiful highlights. After that, we'll go to a nice beach just to relax. Of course, we'll have lunch somewhere around the area and then get back to our resort in the afternoon to enjoy the evening, to relax, have a nice evening, and get ready for our next day. So pretty much a beautiful adventure that starts early in the morning in our motor coach bus, El Yunque. You'll be able to explore some amazing waterfalls as well. And I see some of the friends that had their hands up. So if you want to write your questions on the chat, feel free to write them. We're going to look at them and answer them. Or also at the end, after the concert, we're going to have a session to answer any questions you may have regarding our Puerto Rico trip. So day three, Yunque, the National Forest. Thank you, Luca.
Beautiful place. Beautiful, beautiful place too, this rainforest. Very good. So we're going to continue with more music. How you doing, everybody? Are you feeling good today? Yes. Are you feeling good? Yes. Okay. So we're going to sing this song, I Feel Good. Ready? There we go. Wow. I feel good. Oh, I knew that I would not. So nice, so nice, so nice. Very good. I feel good. And I can see that you feel good too. And imagine if we were in Puerto Rico, it would be even better, even better. Beautiful weather. And imagine like Pedro said, with a piña colada. Oh my God. That's life. Muy bien. Very good. So we are so happy to see you through the screen, all brothers and sisters. We say hi to you and send you a lot of love, a lot of hugs. We hope you're doing good. Thank Jehovah God. We're back with the meetings and the preaching, and everything is going normal now, right? And of course that we are enjoying, like if it were the first time, the first day that we went back preaching again from door to door, I was nervous like the first day that I went preaching, right? The same happened to you? Maybe. Well, right now we thank Jehovah God this COVID is almost gone. Well, we could say that it's gone. It's gone. And we're going to have a lot of fun in this trip to Puerto Rico. You're going to love it. And what I love about these trips is the opportunity that you have to make new friends. And of course, JW friends, which are the best. Great. We're going to continue with more music for you. And do you like Latin music? Yes, you like it? Thank you for dancing with us, this Latin music. We are going to dance a salsa. Salsa is danced all over Central America and South America. And this salsa, we sing it for you with all our love. It's called Rebellion, and we sing it for you. Here we go with my piano.
No le pega.
You have that Latin rhythm that is, I can say that it's in your blood. Wow, excellent. Very good. Very good. You're getting in this tropical mood with this salsa. We're getting, you know, like in the weather, we're dancing and having fun. Very good. Very good. We say hi to you from Querétaro, Mexico. Hi over there. How is the weather over there? It's kind of hot, or maybe it's cold. I don't know. Here in Querétaro, the weather is, it's beautiful right now. It's cool. We can say that it's cool, the weather right now. But we are singing and dancing. We're getting hotter. Very good. And tell me, what do you have over there to refresh yourself? I only have water, but maybe this is an special there for you. You have good wine, maybe tequila. Yeah, you have Mexican tequila there, or a piña colada if you are in this tropical mood. Just water, like me. Very good. A lemonade. Okay, very good. Ginger beer. Oh my God. Ginger beer. I love it. Very good. Excellent. Excellent. So, okay, so Sister Dry is drinking ginger beer. So maybe you are not that dry. You are not dry at all. Very good. Okay.
We have another guy that's drinking rum and coke and enjoying some.
Oh, rum and coke. Exactly. Rum and coke. Very, 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 very Puerto Rican. Okay. So in this moment, we say goodbye to day number three, which is, this is a beautiful place, the rainforest. And now you're going to see day number four. Take a look at this. Day four, it's the bioluminescence bay. My brother Pedro, what can you tell us about this day number four?
Well, imagine this, friends. There's only 5 bioluminescent bays in the world. Only 5. Puerto Rico has 3 of them, and we're going to visit one of them. Included in your package, we're going to do an amazing excursion with our local tour guide and also the tour guides from the kayaking. So we're going to go at night. We're going to do some kayaking. Don't worry, it'll be safe. I've done it many times and I enjoy it every time we go. You're just kayaking through those waters and it's just a beautiful bioluminescent bay effect that you'll be able to enjoy. And that's going to be done at night. So during the day, what are we going to do? Enjoy a free day, enjoying the amenities of the hotel, the private beach of the resort, the pool, just relax. If you want to do a spa, a massage, anything you want to do, you boo. You can do that, all right? And then in the afternoon, we will head out and drive to the area of Fajardo. And in there, we will do that excursion at night. Talking about our local tour guide, if I may, Luca and Stanley, we have our local tour guide connected. So maybe we can say hi to her really quickly. Emily Padilla, you're there with us. Can you hear me? Maybe Emily.
Hello.
Hi, Emily.
I'm here. Hello.
Hi, Emily. Let me see if I can see you because I'm in spotlight. Let me see if we can see you. I don't see you.
There's Emily.
Hello.
You look like you just came from the meeting.
Yeah, I kind of did.
Okay, because I don't know anything.
We wear some more tropical clothes. These are my meeting clothes, but yeah.
Pretty much like Grupo Luca, right?
Yeah, exactly.
So friends, this is our sister Emily Padilla. She is from Puerto Rico. She lives in Puerto Rico, and she's actually a tour guide in Puerto Rico. And she will be our local tour guide through the entire length of the trip. So imagine this, you're not only going with one tour guide, you're going to have the privilege to be able to be with three tour guides. My wife and I will be representing JW Trips as the tour guides of the company, and we will be embarking this adventure with our lovely Emily Padilla. She's going to tell us everything. Look to your right, to the left, up and down, everything. She will explain to us and answer any questions about the history, the culture, and any sightseeing that we're going to enjoy with her. So later on, we'll be able to answer any questions. And Emily, anything you want to tell us a little bit about yourself, please, to the group?
Let me see. So I usually take the friends around, so I do something that I really love to do. So I love going around, so I'm excited to do it with a new group. I'm in Puerto Rico. I was in a Chinese congregation, so if we have someone Chinese, I'll be able to maybe speak a little bit. I was in a Chinese congregation for 10 years. Now I'm in Spanish with my mom. I'm also pioneering, so yeah, but I'll take that week off and hang out with you.
Awesome. We're looking forward to be with you, Emily, and to show us all the beautiful places in that amazing island. So that's going to be on day four, a beautiful day off to relax. And in the afternoon, we'll enjoy that amazing excursion of kayaking at one of the three bioluminescent bays in Puerto Rico. There's only five in the world, and we're going to be able to visit that one in Fajardo. All right, so I guess, is Luca in the house? I don't see Luca. Let me see. Stanley, anything?
Here we are.
Oh, there you are. Okay, awesome.
Here we are with you.
Okay.
Here we are. Well, that's amazing. Five in the world, and there in Puerto Rico, you have three.
Great. And, yeah. And Charlie.
Great opportunity to go kayaking.
If you move to the left, Charlie,
fun and safe.
But the friends can see the kayak right behind you.
Yes. Look.
There you go. That's in Fajardo. So you're going through the mangroves in there as you do the kayaking, and then you'll get to that bay where you see the bioluminescent bay at night. Just a beautiful, beautiful show. And in fact, friends, it's just to admire Jehovah's creation. That's what we're going to do on that excursion, admire Jehovah's creation. Thank you, Stalin, for bringing that up. And thank you, Luca.
I think my belly was, you know, in the way of this.
Yes. I'm sorry. Your belly is going to be in that car.
I need to go on a diet. Maybe
lifesaver. Charlie, if I may mention that the Awake magazine is that October. Awake magazine, October 2008, pages 14 and 17, talked about this beautiful natural miracle.
A phenomenon.
So Awake Magazine, October 2008, pages 14 and 17. I'm going to put it on the chat so that you can read more about it. Charlie,
Great idea. We're going to see that Awake Magazine, that article about this. Very good. Excellent. So we're going to continue right now with more music. We hope you are enjoying this. And we say hi to Sister Emily Padilla over there in Puerto Rico. like my brother Stalin said that Pedro is the man. Well, I think that Emily is the woman. She is the best tour guide that you're going to have there in Puerto Rico. Very good. So let's continue. Let's continue with more music. And we hope you enjoy this version, this cha-cha-cha version of this song called Sway. Here we go. A flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with me. When we dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor here, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have the magic to me. When we sway in the wind, I can hear the sounds of violin. Long before it begins, make me feel as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Dancers may be on the floor. I have to see only you. Only you have the magic to me. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sounds of violins long before it begins. Make me feel as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. When the river rhythm starts playing. Like a lazy ocean on the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, sway. When we dance, we have a way with me. Sway, sway. Like a flower bending in the breeze, thank you very much, thank you. Okay, very good, thank you very much. We hope you're enjoying this song. Okay, Erica Simon says, it's my favorite song. Oh, very good, very good. So in this moment, my brother Stalin, we're going to make a very fast and quick break, and I leave you with all my brothers and sisters, and you can tell them more about this beautiful trip. Is that okay with you?
Yes.
We'll be back in 5 minutes. Don't yes. go.
And don't when go. You come back, Francisco. Ask me for a little secret that I have to share with you.
Okay, yeah.
Ask me. I'm going to tell you right here in front of everyone something that will surprise you.
Really?
Yes. Come back. Okay. Come back, and I'll tell you.
Okay, so I'll be back.
Bye. Well, friends, feel free to take this time to get some water, more adult drink if you're drinking adult drinks, or more lemonade. If you have any questions, continue to send them through the chat, but you can raise your hand and you can ask myself, but don't ask me because I don't know as much as Pedro or Emily does. So feel free to ask questions. Hablamos Español. Así que no sientan ninguna timidez. Would I be able taking the plane from Chicago to Puerto Rico? And the answer is yes. Most international airports go to Puerto Rico. But if you call the office, we'll be more than happy to give you flight assistance and share that with you. Pamela.
You may not can ask this, but I've never been kayaking, but it looks like it's a distance. I want to know how long is it since I don't know how to do it.
That's right. Good question. Pedro, how far is kayaking and do you wear life vests?
Yes. Us wear life vests. It's mandatory. Even if you're an expert swimmer, everyone must wear a life vest. And if you do not know how to do it, you will be with someone that will do it, whether it's a tour guide or myself or anyone that we know how to do it. So you will not be alone. We will guide you. Normally, these are double kayaks for two people. We'll take you along the way. And it's not such a long trip. It's about a 3-hour excursion back and forth total. Okay. We'll go a little bit through the mangroves and enjoy that beautiful bay in Fajardo. There was a sister Harris, S. Harris, I believe. Sister Harris, go ahead, my sister. Let me see if you can, hold on a second. See if you can turn your mic on.
You need to open it for them, Pedro.
There you go. Perfect.
It's okay.
It's open. We can hear you now.
Oh, okay. Okay. I got a call. I got to get the number to call for your donation because I can't see. I can't see well. I'm past legally blind.
Oh, okay.
But Jehovah is my helper. Don't feel sorry. I'm still a regular pioneer.
There you go.
What?
Harry, that's an amazing attitude. That's great.
Jehovah is my helper. So you know, I would like to the trip to Puerto Rico. I've been to Puerto Rico several times.
Great.
I'm from Belize, Central America.
Okay, nice. So
Spanish. But I need your number. Well, I have your information on my. I think you text me.
Okay. What's your number, sis?
Okay, 718. 360-6489. And the second number is 929-541-4277. But the first number is better.
Okay.
Thank you. I go to the blind school, so I know how to text and stuff like that. I learn stuff.
Thank you, sister. Thank you. We have many questions to ask you. My wife and I, we serve in the blind ministry in Texas, Oklahoma, and you probably know Janet Palmore. But we need to answer more questions because I see a lot of hands. And Aura Castillo. Thank you, Sister Harris.
Hi, brother. I live in New York City. At that time of the tour, being in Dominican Republic.
Ooh.
So I want to fly for DR to Puerto Rico. How would I do that?
From DR to Puerto Rico, there is a cruise. There's a Frontier, my wife says.
Okay.
It's an hour flight, so.
Only Frontier?
From an American, too.
Okay.
So feel free to call us and we will be more than happy to give you a price quote from whatever part of the country you are located and we can share that information with you.
Thank you very much.
We have Esther R. Minor, I believe. Esther R. Minor. Let me turn your mic on, sister. Go ahead.
Nope. Okay. Can you hear me now?
I hear you now, yes.
Okay. I visited Puerto Rico in 1978 for an international convention and loved it and got a chance to hear the music and meet some of the brothers and sisters. As a matter of fact, two of our tour guides were two twin brothers that were there at Bethel.
Nice.
Yeah. When you showed Old San Juan, that brought back some very good memories. I'd like to know if one of the stores I remember is still there. And it was a store called Jewels of the World.
We can find that out and let you know shortly. I don't know if Emily will happen to know that, but we can find that out if it's still open.
Okay. And the other thing is are you, do you, I mentioned, I saw Sister Harris mentioned something about her being past legally blind. I was just declared legally blind this year, and I'm also disabled. Do you have any way to cater to the friends? Not necessarily cater, but do you have a way to assist the friends that are disabled?
Stanley, you want to take this one?
The way that I will answer that question is when you come on our tours, the guy will literally be your bodyguard. He will literally walk you down the aisle, so to speak. And we're
okay, I have a terrible problem with balance and walking. Mm. And I use a motorized wheelchair here in when I'm at home here in Massachusetts. So I was wondering, would I be able to bring my chair with me, or would there be some other type of accommodation that would help someone like me?
If you bring your chair with you, we can put it on the bus, and wherever the bus goes, your chair will go, and you'll be free to move around.
Okay.
All right.
Sister Esther, just so you know, we found out, and unfortunately, that store, it's not there anymore, but we're double checking on that, but that store is not there anymore, okay?
Okay.
Happening in Puerto Rico due to the storm, a lot of businesses closed and they opened up again. New businesses have opened from different parts of the world. It's a very place that changes a lot. It's very dynamic. So businesses open, close, they expand, they move somewhere else. So it always changes.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
We have
one more hour to go. So if you want to share the Zoom ID to invite your friends, we have about 200 connections open, and we're streaming the concert live on our channel on YouTube. So if you want to watch it on your TV, you can do that as well. Pedro, you were going to invite Familia Espinosa, right?
Yes, hi, Familia Espinosa. Let me ask her to. They were waving. They had a question. Yes, go ahead. Hi. We cannot hear you. Can you get closer to the mic?
She's
She is what?
Then you just want to say hi.
Thank you for the concert and our sneak peek of our Puerto Rico trip. And in fact, friends, now that we see Familia Espinosa, people have asked, is this a trip for children, for adults? It's for the entire family. Okay, so the entire family will enjoy. And if you're an adult, if you're retired, if you have young kids, they will really appreciate Jehovah's Creation up close and personal with this trip as well.
Thank you. Didi Hunton, we're trying to open your mic, but the mic cannot be opened.
No. Okay, here we go. Okay, I had to do it myself. I put the question in the chat room also. Are we going to be able to support a local congregation, like for a meeting or service or something?
Wow. Pedro, you want to take that away?
That is a very good question. We're working on that, Didi. Yes, in fact, we're working on that. In fact, one of the things that we wanted to do, but currently we cannot do, is that we wanted to, part of the trip, wanted to go to the Bethel in Puerto Rico, the offices, the branch offices in Puerto Rico, but they are currently closed for visitors. We cannot go. So unfortunately, we have to take that part out of the itinerary. But that's a very good question. Could we visit a congregation? Absolutely. That's in the works. We still have to coordinate the logistics, because there's a lot of logistics when we have to travel with 54 people in one bus from one section to another. But that's a very great question, Didi. It's on the works, and we will let you know, of course.
Okay, thanks.
Between now and then, we can answer that question. Let's ask Beverly Armstrong. Beverly, can you hear us? Earth calling.
Okay. I was trying to unmute. Okay. Yes. Hi. enjoying your concert. My question is, I'm in North Carolina, so I want to know, I don't know anything about the trip. Do I have to get to Puerto Rico before I get to be a part of the trip myself, or is that airfare included in the whole price of the trip, or how does that work?
That's a good question. We are offering a land package. Land package means once you are in Puerto Rico, you are ours, and we will take care of you for the rest of the trip. But you need to get to Puerto Rico.
Okay.
And we can help you because we're also a travel agency. We can also give you a good price quote on a flight for wherever you're coming from.
Yes.
Okay, and so how do I get the information for all that?
Okay, if you send us an email at mail@jwtrips.com, we're more than happy to give you that information. Or if you want, you can call our phone number because some people like to talk to humans. My wife will be answering, Pedro as well will be answering the phone. The number is 817-607-8019.
Okay. Thank you very much.
My wife wants to say something.
We're going to give those details throughout the tour. We're going to put the mail where you could send questions and we could contact you. And also the so you could call us.
Okay. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Sorry, Stanley, I interrupted you. Go ahead, my brother.
I was going to say, I know it's hard to be dancing and taking notes about all the different places we're going to go. Next week, next Sunday, about this time, I will be presenting the tour where we're going to be talking about each place in more details. So if you want to join us next week, exactly at this time, same Zoom ID, you are invited to join us as well.
And we have a great question that came up in our chat. And one of the questions was, can I join? I live in Puerto Rico. Can I join the tours? And the answer is yes. This tour is also open for our friends that live in Puerto Rico. So in other words, the only thing they don't have to fly to Puerto Rico because you're already there. So you have to arrive at the hotel the day that we start and you're part of the group as well. You'll disconnect from everything and join us in our bus and our hotels, everything included. And the price is exactly as it's shown on the website. So if you go to jwtrips.com, that's the land package and that's how much it will cost. Okay. Is there a limited number of participants for this tour? Well, we have a max amount that we can fill in. So seats are going fast. So again, you don't want to wait till last second because otherwise you'll have no more room. And that's what happened in our Grand Canyon trip. We sold the capacity for the bus and the hotels. And in 2 weeks before, people were calling, can I join? Can I join? Has anybody canceled? And it was already too late. So make sure you reserve as fast as possible. We have very few seats available. We wish we could fit hundreds of people, but remember, the less people, the better we can take good care of you. So we will be three tour guides guiding you, taking you by the hand, and that's why we have a max amount at the moment currently of 55 people, all right? Any other questions, Stanley, you wanna guide them to see? I don't know who raised a hand first, sorry.
Can you go ahead? Cause I'm preparing a slide with all the basic information if people have any questions.
I see a sister iPad. Go ahead, sister. Let me see if I can turn your mic on. Go ahead.
Hi. Anna from Minnesota. Hi. So you have this same program next Sunday. I'm in Central Time in Minnesota. So what time is it going to start? I mean, it could be Eastern or Central or Pacific.
It'll be 6 o'clock Eastern Standard Time.
Okay.
Five for Minnesota.
Yes. Okay. Thank you. Enjoying this. This is awesome. This is really nice.
Glad you are, sister. Thank you.
I want to clarify, there's no music for next Sunday. It's just we're going to go into detail about each of the day of the trip. Yes.
That's fair.
Okay.
No music. So
I'm disappointed. But now that Charlie is back, Charlie, I just want to share something very quick with the group. Here is the information, right, about the trip. It's not my picture. It's Pedro's picture. But you can see the phone number, and you can see the email. And Pedro is better looking than I am. So I'm going to replace that picture. And Charlie, and And friends, if you want to take a picture of this, that will be. Okay. Charlie, yeah, I want to tell you something.
Okay, my brother. I'm all ears.
Pedro loves to play the piano.
Really? Ooh.
Nice.
We have to do something then.
Absolutely, look, we have to do something, yes.
We have to go to Puerto Rico. I'm sorry, brother?
It has been a dream of Pedro to play with you guys, but I know Zoom has some limitations.
I know, yeah. So, but we can do it live.
There you go, Pedro, you're invited.
I know.
Mexico!
There you go.
So my brother Pedro, it's up to you if we do this in Puerto Rico or here in Mexico. We have to do it live.
Absolutely. We have to get together. So we'll get in contact to do something. Absolutely.
We will. Very good. So there you have the information. That's the phone number, the email. If you want to get in touch with JW Trips. I don't know why Stalin's picture is gone.
Oh, it's because Pedro is the tour guy. I'm the tour guy for a crew. Okay.
Because you said that Pedro is better. It's good looking, and you're not my brother. You're good looking too. Ask Bielka.
Look at this. Take a look at this. So I'm gonna invite you back, Charlie, so that we can do a concert, but this time we're going to go to Israel. So I don't know what music are you going to play.
I'm worried about the music and about the custom.
Okay. So I'll
figure it out. We will figure it out.
Yes, indeed. Maybe Pedro can play the piano for Israel.
Exactly. Never know. Absolutely. We'll see. We'll work something out. Yeah.
Very good. So we're back with a little bit of music. And of course, if you have more questions, you can write them down over there in the chat. You can call the phone number. You can send an email to the address that you have. Or once we're done, that we're almost done, then Pedro and Estelle can help you with the doubts that you have or the questions that you have. Okay, so as you know, we are broadcasting live from Querétaro, Mexico. We are here in Mexico. And of course, we love mariachi. Do you like mariachi? Yeah, you like mariachi? Well, we are going to sing a song that is very famous. It's worldwide famous, this song. It's called Cielito Lindo. That's the name of the song. It's one of the most popular mariachis and Mexican songs. And I am sure that you know the chorus of this song. So if you know it, please sing it loud with us. It's called Cielito Lindo, mariachi music, Mexican music, with all our love for you, dear brothers and sisters. Here we go with Cielito Lindo. Sí, señor. Lindo vienen bajando, un par de ojitos negros, cielito lindo de contrabando. You know the song? Ay, 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 canta y no llores, porque cantando se alegran, cielito lindo, los corazones. Oh, no, 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 lindo te vengo a ver. Cuando será domingo, cielito lindo para volver. Vino mi san, ay, 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 ay. Canta y no llores, porque cantando se alegra el cielito lindo los corazones. Thank you so much. Thank you. And a big round of applause for you too, because we saw you there on the screen singing with us Cielito Lindo, this very Mexican song, very popular all over the world. Cielito Lindo. Thank you. Thank you very much for enjoying this time with us. We send you a lot of hugs and all our love from Mexico to wherever you are connected. We have a lot of brothers and sisters all over the US and brothers from Puerto Rico. And I could see over there Brazil. I could see Scotland over there. So this is an international meeting. We send all our love for you, dear brothers and sisters. And don't forget that you have a family here in Mexico. Whenever you want to visit us, please come. And later we're going to share with you our phone number, and you can please keep in touch with us. Okay, are we good? Yes?
Yes.
Yes.
I finally have the picture with Pedro. Let me share that with you so that the friends can see a better slide. There you go.
Stanley, you went too fast, bro.
Deborah and Pedro, don't they look cute?
They look cute, yes.
So, friends, the same information to contact the office. We're all witnesses. My wife and Pedro's wife will be answering the phone. This trip is taking place in February, okay? In February, the trip that my wife and I are going, that trip is to the land of milk and honey. That is taking place on May 11th to the 20th, but we will be giving you more information about that. It's the same number, the same email. Feel free to talk to any of our sisters about those trips. And I think my wife and I, we're going on a cruise, Charlie. We're going on a cruise on the Caribbean, and that is in the month of March. I don't know if you can give a concert about going on a cruise.
Of course, yes, yes, we will. We will, thank you very much. So, you have now more details about this Israel trip. And here we go with day number 5. It's Kamui Caverns.
That's right, guys. Imagine being in a place that is estimated to be about 45 million years old. Will you be able to visit that? Of course. In Puerto Rico, there are these amazing caverns or caves estimated to be 45 million years of existence. And in fact, we will be able to visit one of the longest cave networks in the world. Puerto Rico is only 100 miles by 35, such a small island. And yet, this is one of the longest cave networks in the world. And we'll be able to see amazing Jehovah's creation as part of the package. It is included in the price. Remember, these things are included. You don't have to pay for them. You already paid them for them in the entire total of the package. So that excursion is included, and it's in the area of Kamui. So you'll be able to enjoy that as part of day 5. And then we will be heading to a nice area, different part of Puerto Rico, the west side, Rincon. We will be landing in a new hotel. So it's quite an experience throughout that entire day. Emily, our local tour guide, is going to take us to different places. We can tell you now because we want to keep some surprises for the trip. She's going to take you some amazing sightseeing after we visit the caves on day 5. So that's for day 5. Luca, thank you.
Perfect. Day 5, those caverns. How old, you said, my brothers, that these caverns are?
45 million years old, estimated, approximately.
Estimated. Wow, incredible. So it's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful place to visit, to part of this trip. So don't forget about this. Day 5. All right, so we're going to continue with more music for you. this concert. We are so, so happy to see you there on the screens. And we're going to continue with more tropical music. You know, we are in this Puerto Rican mood, and of course, merengue, it's necessary to get in that mood. So here we go with another merengue. Please have fun and dance with us. And everybody, todo mundo a bailar el merengue. Excellent. Very, very, very good. Thank you for dancing with us this merengue called La Dueña del Swing. We're so happy to be singing for you at this concert, broadcasting live from Querétaro, Mexico. We send you a lot of love to all of you, dear brothers and sisters. Are you having fun? Yes? Are you having a good time? Very good. So, thank you. Thank you very much, Miguel y Erika.
Hasta Peru.
Saludos hasta Peru. We say hi to you, Miguel and Erika, from Peru. Very good. Excellent. So, we're going to continue with more music so you can dance with us. You can sing with us. Or we hope you're having fun. And I love this song that we're going to sing. It's one of our favorite songs. And it's Frank Sinatra used to sing. Saludos desde Sao Paulo, Brazil. Rodrigo from Sao Paulo, Brazil. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, so I'm sure that you know this song is called New York. So we sing it with a lot of love. If you are from New York, you're going to love this song. And it's for you. This is called New York. New York. Muchísimas gracias. Esta bonita canción, New York, New York. Very good.
Mandaron saludos de Panamá,
okay.
Colombia y Uruguay.
Panamá, Colombia, Uruguay. Hola, hola, saludos a todos los que están también desde Panamá, Uruguay y Colombia. Un abrazo muy fuerte. Y por cierto que sabemos que también de estos países de donde nos están saludando, Perú también, que nos mandaron saludos, pueden también unirse a este viaje a Puerto Rico. Es abierto a cualquier hermano de todo el mundo, de cualquier parte. Así que también están invitados todos nuestros hermanos de Centro y Sudamérica a este hermoso viaje a Puerto Rico. Very good, very good. We are so happy to be tonight with you. Estamos muy contentos de estar esta noche aquí con ustedes. Esperemos que la estén pasando muy bien. Y right now we are going to sing another original JW song. And this song is dedicated for all of you, dear brothers and sisters. Y también para nuestros hermanos que están conectados de habla hispana. De habla hispana también para ustedes. Vamos a cantarla en español. We're going to sing this JW original song in Spanish. And it's called Siempre Feliz. Siempre Feliz is called this song. Always Happy. Yeah. And well, actually, the name in English is Always Rejoice. Es Siempre Feliz. La cantamos con mucho cariño. This is another JW original song. Here we go.
Hay tanto que vivir.
para ustedes. Always, always rejoice. Siempre feliz. This was another original song, JW original song. Thank you very much. Muchas gracias por cantar con nosotros con todo nuestro amor, with all our love for you, dear brothers and sisters, from Querétaro, Mexico. And by the way, we are going to share with you this pic, so you can see your phone number if you want to send us a WhatsApp. There you have the number, or Messenger by Facebook or Instagram. There you got the info. So please keep in touch with us. And don't forget that you have a Mexican family here to visit. Please, anytime you want to visit us, feel free to do it. And here we will take you to beautiful places, and we will prepare you delicious Mexican foods that you're going to love. If you think that because you've eaten in Taco Bell, you know what Mexican food is, you're completely wrong. Taco Bell is nothing compared with what we eat here in Mexico. So you have to come and try the real tacos, delicious tacos here in Mexico. So please feel free to come anytime you want. You have your Mexican family here. My sister is just, and in the picture you could see my other sister. They are twins. I have twin sisters. So this is just, my other sister is Priscilla, and I'm Charlie. So, oh, here we have one brother or sister. I couldn't see the chat. That, oh, Tristan Prescott said, I love Taco Bell. I'm sorry, brother Tristan. I know it's good. Taco Bell is good, but here, tacos are really, really delicious. You have to come and see it and try it. Very good. So we're going to continue with more music to dance. Please, we want to see you there at home, and we want to turn your living room into the dance floor. Yes, are you ready to dance? We're going to dance this merengue. Everybody, let's dance together. buena, una conversación amena, un romance que ha nacido, que te roba los sentidos, un pequeño de niños, un bellísimo cariño, para darle un momento, que sea todo sentimiento, una música muy bella, un perfume, una estrella. Mira, mira alrededor, y mira las cosas buenas, que la vida es un amor, olvídate de tus penas. Oye, abre tus ojos, mira hacia arriba, disfruta las cosas buenas que tiene la vida. Abre tus ojos, aplauso para ustedes. Thank you very much. Well, right now we move from day 5 to day number 6, and it's this beautiful sign. Take a look at this, my brother Pedro. What can you tell us about day number 6?
Well, day number 6 is our free day, relax day, and beach day. So we're going to take you to some of the most amazing beaches on the north part of the island. Keep in mind, even though Puerto Rico is only 100 miles by 35 approximately, it has 270 miles of coastline. So there are over 300 beaches in this beautiful island. So there's so many beaches that you can see, that you can explore. So we will take you to some of them in the area, in the northwest area. And some are just breathtaking. There may be a little bit of hiking involved for those that want to join us on those beaches that we're going to explore. And if you just want to relax at the beach, the private beach of the hotel, you can also do that. Just relax in your room, the pool. So it's more like a free day, but we're gonna take you to some amazing, beautiful beaches on that day as well. And we will return at night in our hotel in Rincon. So that will be day 6. Thank you, Charlie.
Excellent, very good. So great option, great option for day 6. Well, dear brothers and sisters, here we go again with another JW original song. And one of our favorite song in English is Give Me Courage. In Spanish is called Por Ti Seré Valiente. So we're going to sing this Spanglish version so you can enjoy it, all our brothers and sisters that are tonight with us. So please enjoy it. I love this song.
Uncertainty, you guide me. I know you're always near. Life may not be easy, but this I know is true. You're the God who's ever loyal. My life is safe with you. Jehovah, give me eyes again and help me always see. There are more with us than against us. Courageous, let me be. Give me courage. Give me courage. necesito de guía y de tu protección. Haz que sea fuerte, Jehová, mi Dios leal, ni la cárcel ni la muerte me van a derrotar. Jehová Dios, fortaléceme, acércame a ti, haz que vea que de mi lado hay más que contra mí. Quiero ser valiente,
very much. Beautiful, beautiful original JW song, my favorite. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed it. And guess what, now we are moving from day 6 to day 7, and this one is Rincon and Relics Day.
That is right, Charlie. Yeah, on day 7, February 27, we will be relaxing, your free day. Wake up late if you want, enjoy the pool, enjoy the beach. We will also take you to some locations nearby Rincon as well, just to explore some areas on that west part of the island. But pretty much it's a relaxed day, so you can get everything ready for our next day, because day 8 will be our departure day. So in the morning, we will depart from Rincon all the way to the San Juan International Airport. And from there, you will head back to your homes, to your regular routines. Included in this trip, friends, we're going to analyze our daily text every morning. And we will have the Watchtower study as a group as well. So more details will come as we get closer to the dates. And possibly we will have a midweek meeting arrangement as a group. We will visit a congregation for those that want to go to a local congregation and not miss your meeting during the week. So that will be day 7, free day, relaxing, go to Rincon, enjoy the day at the beach, at the hotel, and then get ready for our departure day on day 8. Thank you, Charlie.
Welcome, Brother Will. Do you already have all the details for this trip? And don't forget that if you have more questions or you have any doubts, and we are almost done, and then you can ask whatever you want to my brother Pedro and Stalin that are going to help you. So sadly, we have to say goodbye. Thank you very much for being with us at this concert. But of course, we want to say goodbye to you dancing, okay? So, are you ready to dance? This one is the last one, and we're going to remember Selena to say goodbye to this concert. Thank you very much. Thank you. We love you.
Bailar esta cumbia, mueve, mueve la cintura.
my dear brothers Salim and Bielka. We love you. Thank you very much for the invitation. Thank you, brother Pedro. Thank you very much. Sister Emily Padilla in Puerto Rico. Thank you. And thank you, everybody. We love you. May Jehovah bless you. Que Jehovah los bendiga. Bye-bye. We love you. Let me see that love. All the love. Let me see the love. We love you. Bye-bye. Gracias. Thank you very much.
Baila. 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 Baila.
Thank you so much, Luca. Thank you, guys.
Love you. Bye-bye.
Have a wonderful night, guys.
Mi hermano. Besos.
Besos y abrazos. Bye-bye.
Mi hermano también. Un placer.
Abrazos.
Thank you. Thank you, Charlie.
What an amazing concert, right, Stanley? Thank you.
It was amazing. It was amazing for sure.
Dancing and jamming. That's great.
Yeah, my watch says that I have about 10,000 steps while I was dancing.
So we wanted to turn it over now, friends. If you have any questions related to the trip of Puerto Rico, feel free to raise your hand, your virtual hand, your digital hand, so we can see it and hopefully we can answer those questions. In the meantime, friends, if you're interested about getting more information about this trip, please visit our website, jwtrips.com. In that website, you will see the entire full itinerary, the dates, February 21st to the 28th in 2023. You do not have to pay for the entire amount of the trip right away. You just have to make a deposit, and later on, you will pay the trip with no interest at all. It is a land package only, which means you will have to get your flight from wherever you live, and we can also help you. We can give you a quote, and call us, and we can get all the information from you and get you a quote for a flight itinerary from your home to Puerto Rico and back again to your home. All right, so we have some questions here. Let's see. Let's start with Joanna Mejia, Colombia. Adelante.
Hermanitos, mucho gusto. Mi nombre es Johanna. Estoy con unos tíos aquí desde Colombia, Bucaramanga, Santander. Ha sido un privilegio que pues, me hayan extendido esta invitación. De verdad que es un refrigerio personalmente, ya que estoy pasando por momentos difíciles, pero esto me anima muchísimo. Mis hermanitos, un abrazo. Los amamos muchísimo y pues nos agrada también conocerlos. La familia de Jehová es muy grande.
Gracias, Joanna.
Oh, abrazos a todos.
Joanna and her family are sending love from
Colombia. Felicitarlo por esa fiesta tan bonita.
Gracias por conectarse. They're very happy for this amazing party that we had. Great. So let's see for Reina from Florida. Reina, go ahead, my sister.
Pedro, Starling, it's me again. Hi, how you guys doing?
Good, Reina.
Thank you for the party tonight. Very amazing. My question is, when are you going to do the Puerto Rico tour again?
Next weekend, Sunday at 6 p.m. Stanley will be doing the Puerto Rico tour. So he's going to do that on the same Zoom. And that will be all the information about the trip and other interesting facts about Puerto Rico. Other friends have asked me, when are you doing the piano concert again? Yes, we will reopen the piano concert again, starting possibly in November or December. We have a new repertory working on it, so we will work on that as well, and other tours like the Gift of Music Bible tour as well. But for the Puerto Rico tour next Sunday, 6 p.m., the same Zoom that you use. Please share with other friends. Stanley will be taking care of that tour.
That's great. Thank you. I have a lot of people that want to see it.
Awesome. And hopefully they'll be able to join us in the trip. So let's talk to Carol Fleming from Curaçao. Go ahead, Carol.
I want to give you and Stalin some work because, as usual, you know, you tell us to ask about the Puerto Rico trip, but I'm going to ask something else. I visited Puerto Rico several times. But as Stalin and his wife, they're from the Santo Domingo, and you are from Colombia, I would love you preparing a tour for one of those two places.
Carol, and let me tell you something, JW Trips is currently working on our 2024 itineraries. In fact, okay. We sent out a massive email asking all of our followers, where would you like to go next?
Because you know what's going on in Curaçao, Colombia is very much in. Okay, Santo Domingo always, nothing strange, but it's much nicer to go with my brothers than with every part of the world, my worldly friends.
Yes.
That's what we're working on this trip. So stay tuned. Keep following us on our websites, in our social media, Instagram and Facebook. Stay tuned to your emails because that's where we will send out all the information of our upcoming trips.
Okay.
2024. Not excluding and not forgetting, of course, as for Bethel. Once Bethel opens up.
Okay, yes, that's true.
We will recontinue our trips to Bethel, where we have the short trip and the long trip, including Bethel, Canada.
Exactly. I've done them before, but I have new things now.
All right, but thank you, Carol, for your question.
And Emily, I do not disregard Puerto Rico, but I have seen it several times, okay?
Let me tell you something, Carol, you have not seen it through the eyes that we're going to take you in.
I agree with you because it's quite a number of years ago and a lot of things have changed. But I was wondering, was your trip affected by the hurricane that just passed? Because what the impression we are getting here is a lot of damage.
Emily, you want to take that answer? Emily wants to turn it on. Go ahead, Emily.
There is a disaster relief committee helping out the friends who were affected. Mm-hmm. But the tourism is still going on.
Okay.
So it's okay to visit. Yeah. So okay. We, like in my secular job, like giving other tours, like a lot of people cancel. And we're like, no, but we're ready for you. So, so the tourism is still going on there. Helping out the friends and everyone else. But right now, tourism is still good. It's still beautiful.
Thank you. Last question, Stalin. You said about the Caribbean cruise. Do you happen to be passing through Curaçao? Let me know.
Maybe it worked. Where are we going? I know we're going to the Dominican Republic.
No, but then that would not come to Curaçao.
Okay.
They have different cruise. From then to me, when you hit the Dominican Republic, you are not coming to the Upper Caribbean.
Okay. Right. Sorry.
Okay. Next time. I'm very upset.
Don't be upset. Don't be upset. like Pedro said, we sent a survey to all of our guests, our past guests, and everybody replied, telling us, giving us some ideas, and we're analyzing the data, and we're preparing some interesting trips.
Okay. Thank you. I enjoyed it. Thank you.
You're welcome. And let's have Cheryl Kane. Cheryl Kane, go ahead, my sister. What is your question?
Yes, brother. What date is on that trip to Puerto Rico?
It will be February 21st to the 28th next year.
21st to the 28th.
That is correct. One full week in the Caribbean. All right.
Okay, great.
All right. You're very welcome.
I'm in Philadelphia, so I would have to. Where would I have to take, where would I meet you guys?
You will have to meet us in Puerto Rico at the hotel in San Juan, Caribe Hilton. But we can help you getting a good price on a flight from your home and back again as well. All right?
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. And let's talk to Sister, I think it's Sheila Berry. Sheila Berry, go ahead.
Pedro, you may have already answered this question, but are you going to have another tour besides for February for 2023?
Another Puerto Rico trip. At the moment, we have not planned another for Puerto Rico. We're still working on our 2024 trips, It is possible that we may do another one. If this will be a success, we will definitely repeat it. But at the moment, we don't have one for Puerto Rico. Our only trips for 2023 will be right currently is the Puerto Rico trip. We have a cruise ship. We have the Israel trip in May. And we also have the Grand Canyon coming up on the website very soon. So stay tuned to that, okay?
Okay, I'll look for that. And this one is for Stanley. Stanley, do you know the Antiguas?
Antiguas, I studied it when I was in high school.
But that's their last name, Antigua.
Ah, the last name, La Antigua. It sounds familiar. From DR.
Exactamente. Poquito español.
The La Antiguas, are you referring to friends from Dominican Republic?
Exacto. Jose and Dora.
Jose and Dora La Antigua. Sounds familiar, but it's not coming up right now. The hard drive is full. Please try it again later.
Yeah. Okay, so you need to start deleting. Just kidding.
All right, friends, and let's see. We have Sister Tristan. Sister Tristan, go ahead. Lucy, I see your hand. I'm going to leave you coming next, Lucy. I see you waving. You're next. Sister Tristan, go ahead, please, so we can hear your question.
Yes. Okay, so the trip to Puerto Rico, around Puerto Rico, what am I able to log on Zoom for that, or would I have to like fly over to Puerto Rico to see that trip?
So, sister, what it is, next Sunday is a virtual tour, which means it's through Zoom. You'll see the pictures, videos, images, but the real tour, the physical trip, it's on February 21st, and you will have to be there physically in order to enjoy it. We will not have a connection through Zoom on that day, all right?
Or that. Oh, okay. Okay. Thanks for letting me know.
Thank you, sister. All right, let's, Lucy. Lucy, I saw your hand there. Go ahead, my sister. What is your question? Please turn your mic on.
Okay, I enjoyed, this is my first time, my son, he's an elder in Plainfield, New Jersey, on West 4th Street North. Anyway, this is the first time that he had hooked me up to something like this, and I enjoyed every bit of it. Oh, and I hope that I'm 92 years old, I can't do too much traveling, but I hope I'll be able to see another program like that. I enjoyed every bit of it. And you keep the good work up because Jehovah is really blessing you all.
Well, thank you so much, Lucy, for that beautiful comment. We will have more of these activities coming soon. We have not forgot about Zoom. We will keep doing Zoom and events like this. So thank you. And I'm sure you'll be doing a lot of traveling in the new world. I can see you.
Oh, yes.
What's her secret?
I really enjoyed every bit of it. And I'm going to have him to keep watching. Maybe next program, I'll be sitting up here too.
Awesome, Lucy. Thank you so much, Lucy.
Okay.
And I was going to ask her, what's her secret?
God bless you all and have a beautiful day.
Oh, you too, Lucy.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye. And let's see Judy Winter, and then we'll have last Pamela Duval. So Judy, go ahead, sister.
I truly enjoyed the whole program tonight. And my question was, in reference to the cruise, when will that be?
The cruise is in March. Cruise is in March, March 12th to the 19th. Okay, so if you go on the website, you'll see all of our trips. You see the Puerto Rico trip, you see the Caribbean cruise, and you see the Israel trip as well. And coming soon, the Grand Canyon trip. Okay.
Okay, and the cruise is leaving from where?
From Miami. So you'll have to arrive at Miami. We recommend that you do it one day before. Okay, so from there, you'll embark on the cruise, and you will be with our tour guide Stanley and Vieca all the way through. We'll have different activities at the cruise ship, different games, different things that we will do as a group as well. Reservations for dinner, breakfast, daily text consideration, the Watchtower study, and an excursion included in the package, the entire group. It's a beautiful excursion that you will guys have on the cruise. Okay.
And how many days?
That's a full week, 8 days.
8 days, okay. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. And Pamela, go ahead, Pamela.
There we go. Hello. I want to say thank you to everyone. Another beautiful show. Entertainment was lovely. I had two questions. Now, I was looking where, as far as booking for the trip to Puerto Rico. It says four per room. So how would that be? Because it's just me.
Yeah, so it's price depending on the person. If it's double occupancy, it's a price. If it's just the room, you have a different price. What we can also do, if you do not want to travel on your own, okay, there are other friends that also may want to travel with somebody else, with a companion, another sister. We can do that connection, and you guys on your own will make the reservation with JW Trips, okay? But we cannot, we don't join people saying, okay, Pamela, I'm going to connect you with this sister and put you in the room. You'll have to do that on your own. So we can share your contact with whoever is looking for a roommate. And we did that in Grand Canyon. It was great. The sisters got along nicely, but you guys have to do that on your own as well. Okay.
Okay. So who do I give my information to so that they can share it, you know, so that I can be able to share?
You can call the number. If you want to write it down, the number that you can call if you're ready. Same number we posted earlier. Yep.
Okay.
All right.
Yes.
Very good. And let's see, I believe we have Teresa Pennington. Go ahead, Teresa.
I can't unmute. Can you guys hear me now? Okay.
Yes.
I love the music. It was wonderful tonight. Thank you so much for that live music. My question is, on the trip, will we have opportunities to dance?
Ah, very good question. Well, here's the thing, Teresa. We have not given all the details of every little detail of the itinerary. But to answer your question, we want to keep you surprised. So Teresa, if you can speak to the brothers from the Grand Canyon, they were surprised, just a surprise and surprise every day. So you get more than what you get on the package. So there are surprises coming, right, Emily? Okay.
That's the only reason I'm coming. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
One thing I will tell you, Teresa, is that Pedro loves music.
Okay, I love music. Love
music.
This was fun tonight.
Awesome. I like it. Good, good, good.
Thank you.
Okay, you're welcome. And let me see. I think we have Denise WH. Go ahead, Denise. No, I don't think Denise. Well, okay, so let's go to Katie Dodson. Go ahead, Katie.
Hola, hello. My question was, is there anything in particular that you recommend us to bring on the trip to Puerto Rico?
Oh, very good question. In fact, what we do, Katie, before you get all the final documents for the trip, we will send you all the information of the necessary items that you will need, okay? So think about going to a tropical island. You need your hat, sunglasses, your bathing suit, you know, all these sort of things. But we will give you a full detailed list of items that we recommend for you to bring.
Look at Emily.
Yeah, Emily's getting ready. So, but we will get that information to you as the trip comes in, okay?
Okay, thank you. Muchas gracias.
All right, you're welcome. Well, friends, listen, if you have any other questions, please feel free to write to us. The email is mail@jwtrips.com. mail@jwtrips.com. Go to our website. And if you call the number, it'll be either Vielka that will answer the phone call, my wife Debbie, who couldn't be here, but she sends her love to you guys. And also Mary will answer the phone. These are all lovely sisters. They will get all the information to you. Any other questions that you may have, please feel free to check us on the website or call us or send us an email. All right. So friends, thank you so much. We're going to now conclude. We thank you for joining us. We love you very much. On behalf of JW Trips, thank you for joining us on this amazing concert. Don't forget, next Sunday, virtual tour with Stanley. And don't forget to check our website for these amazing trips to Puerto Rico. We have a couple of seats available. Join us before they are out, all right? Thank you, Stalin and Vielka again. Thank you, guys.
Hi, everybody.
Nice to meet you, Emily.
See you.
See you soon, Emily. Thank you so much for joining us.
Bye, everybody. Yeah. Bye. Stay well.
See you in February.
Bye.